Welcome back to Double Goblin Walrus. Plague Knight will be victorious.
Way better than regular.
Those darn goblin single goblin walruses, you know. Or the tri-goblin walrus.
No, those guys are just
rare
freaks.
Beast. Like, what is that? Okay, so we are in the Iron Whale. And I almost killed myself just now. And I've got a big pile of money.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, you almost did it again.
Yeah.
We were talking about...
We were discussing that colorblindness. You were saying Golden Gate Ridge was your biggest...
So, most games that are on a computer monitor, like, I haven't seen a big difference with the glasses on and not. Like, I'm not sure why, but the way that they do color must be different than the way things in the real world do color.
What about art?
I'm in trouble. I was like, oh no!
Art, like, acrylic paint stuff, it seems to make a big difference, I don't know. I haven't looked at a lot of art extensively.
Mm. This is bunk.
Yeah, I think those are just lost money.
No,
you can get them.
Ooh. Got them all.
Dang.
Well, you sure showed me now, didn't you?
Oh, a bunch of Argo Barnes, though.
Don't jump.
Maybe we should go to a museum sometime.
Must get- No!
Oh, Legion of Honor. That would be really fun.
You know, I think you mentioned that you haven't been to the Asian Art Museum.
Oh, no, I haven't.
What am I looking at?
Oh, man, it's like one of the best. If you guys are ever in San Francisco, go to the Asian Art Museum.
My money! And that horrible thing. This is a horrible thing. I don't like it.
Well, the time to do that would probably be sometime.
Just gonna run away.
Soonish.
Yeah. Oh, man. I remember if these are... I remember those being immortal. Oh, no, I don't. All right.
No.
Tonic. Go, bait bomb. Tonic, cool. Oh, yeah, by the way, in case you've forgotten, the bait bomb.
It's cute.
What? Oh. Okay.
I didn't know you could do it twice.
The heck?
Maybe just something.
Just that one die, perhaps. What do I even got? I got my bounce casing, I got my component powder, and I got a centrifuge. Alright, that seems good. Evil eels. Stupid evil eels. Go. Get dead.
That's how eels are made, by the way. They just respawn.
Oh.
There's no, like...
There's the general life cycle of eels. Boom! There you go. No. Why did that propel me hugely forward?
Hugely forward.
I'm having a problem because my stupid bomb won't dead me.
Oh, okay.
Pearl gone? Okay. An apple. Mmm.
An apple a day.
Watch out for Plague Knight. Okay, so...
An apple a day keeps them... Oh, fuck! No.
Shovel Knight had to bounce across these guys.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
I, however, can just fly. There we go.
Kill them out of spite.
Well, they're just in my way. Like, I can't make any use of them, and I need to get that shiny.
Ah. Well, can you get over there from here?
Oh, yeah.
He says, with confidence.
Remember, I can fly. Pew, pew, pew.
Didn't work.
I didn't have to use my other flying thing.
Just fish him.
Oh, yeah, why not? Bonk.
Oh, it's a music.
Cool. Grow my juice back. Juice growed.
One of the things I want to do is, really actually learn how to read sheet music. Because I, kind of learned at one point, but I never really,
put that much effort into it.
Well, there was a lot of things I didn't understand about the sheet music.
Mm.
I could do it well enough to be like, okay, this is what they want me to do. But I don't know everything. By the way, the Beatles never learned how to read sheet music.
Really?
Yep. They're like, we just play the stuff.
I feel like there's a lot of, it's interesting learning, like all different musicians have different styles of how they create
music. That is
music.
An enemy. Come on.
It's just kind of interesting learning everyone's, like, the everyone's different
evil
methodology.
Yeah.
But there's an eel here.
I don't know how they thought up the sheet music system either.
I'm sure there's a book on it.
Maybe. It might be lost to history.
Wait, like in the Library of Alexandria?
No. Perhaps, okay. So, how are we handling this?
That's
I have
an
all the stuff
question.
That I want for it. In all likelihood, yes. La la la. Yeah, okay. I was wondering if maybe it would just be a chest for me. Ah! Whoa.
What are you trying to do?
See if I can harm this fish? Die like a chump? I almost didn't die like a chump.
I was like, why are you trying to fight your shit?
Well, I kept getting stuck on the bottom of things, so that didn't help.
Oh. I learned sheet music, like, very, very little sheet music when I was younger.
We already know there's no thing in there.
And then I've completely forgotten all of it.
I'm kind of in the same boat, actually. Fucking... But I've got to keep my shit charged. Can I not die? That'd be great.
My learning of sheet music
was
like the way that Harry Potter learns things. He's like,
this is bullcrap.
Okay, now I think you can fight it.
I lost all my stuff. No, I didn't. I just lost a one coin. Wargelbarg. Now it's over there. Cool.
Are you supposed to be hitting the little...
I need to hit the light. I need to switch my bombs, but I don't have an opportunity to do that.
Can't you pause?
Why, so I can. Can I manipulate things? I can! Alright, lob casing. I'm thinking cluster powder, actually. Let's do this.
No, that's cool.
Fucking...
Missed.
Fish destroyed? Stupid evil fish. My thing. Oh, I got a thing.
A worthless relic.
Maybe someone would want this worthless throwing anchor. I missed one coin. That makes me unhappy.
Can you go to the left?
Let's find out. Yes.
Don't die.
Why not? Obvious reasons. Alright.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, jeez.
Checkpoint?
Please.
Checkpoint. Mana rays.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, you drop ice now.
I don't have that on, but I can. This is my usual explosion. You know what? There you go. Huh.
Do you know if knights ever actually used that beekeep thing?
The Plague Doctor helmet?
Yeah.
If knights used it?
Thinking.
Well, I would think that basically only people who were around sick people would need to use it, and knights probably weren't around.
I think it post-dates knights.
Oh, really?
Quite possibly.
When were the major plagues?
No.
Hey, Dan, keep playing.
I mean, there's a reason it's called the Plague Doctor thing, right? Like...
I think it was, like, the 1300s was the Black Death.
Oh, okay. Huh.
No, there were definitely knights after.
Well, then maybe? I don't know. You know what? Just explode, okay? Now do it again. My money!
My
money!
God damn it.
If you get that reference, you're a terrible person.
What?
You. Maybe I should use some leech liquid.
A red dot. Oh, because
that'll
bring you
back.
That's
the lever to fire the torpedo.
Yeah, that'll send you back.
Well, I mean...
Blaylock just does everything with bombs. He's, like, brushing his teeth, so he, like, bombs the toothbrush up to his hand.
That's alright.
Puts the toilet seat down with a bomb.
Well, at least he's courteous.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't want Mrs. Knight on his case.
Mrs. Knight? There's no Mrs. Knight. Remember, he has, like, a thing for Mona?
Oh, that's right.
There we go. Must destroy all things.
At least canonically.
Canonically?
Are you going for platonically there?
No.
Canonically?
Canon.
In canon they do? Yeah.
At least in this story. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Because there's, you know, fan shipping.
Well, of course. Let's see. Can I get over there? Quick views. Blow up, please.
You know, what I was reflecting on is, there was, like, a similar thing to the Black Death in China, like, not that long before it. And there's, like, almost no,
like, records of that or whatever?
Yeah.
Holy what?
Wait, but how do you know about it if there was no record?
Well, I mean, there's, like, records that it happened, and we think, like, a huge number of people died, but there isn't, like, the kind of cultural emphasis on it that there was for the Black Death. Like, for whatever reason, and maybe it's because there were other bigger things happening over there at the time. Like, people just didn't have as big of an impact.
On the culture?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Because I think it happened at the time that the Mongols came in and, like, killed everybody.
Well, I mean, you know, there's that. You know what you guys like?
Is it bombs?
Bombs. Also, bombs. Mm-hmm. Get back here, money. Hey, come back.
I think... Oh, you just got it. Didn't get that one, though.
That is okay. I'm too busy getting other money. Whoa, things are happening. They involve anchors. Don't anchor me, bro.
You use the term bro a lot, I've noticed these days, like...
I've been doing it ironically.
But it's, like, all the time.
It is, like, all the time. I noticed that I have, like, no health whatsoever.
Yeah.
I noticed that I'm super dead.
Yep.
I had a plan there, and then I remembered that there was an evil tentacle. Remembered.
Was the plan to kill yourself with the tentacle?
It was.
You did a super good job at that.
I sure did.
Mission accomplished.
Hooray! I think I got all my stuff back now.
What have you done?
This game is not for the weak heart. Weak of heart?
Faint of heart?
Yeah. You know, half youth of an isms.
Do you remember when, like, people on TV or something, it's like, if you have a heart condition, don't watch this. Be advised. And now the announcer's like, get fucked, we're gonna show you this thing.
Yeah, I'd be like watching, like, they'd even be talking about it. They're like, we're like watching children's cartoons, and then the commercials is like for a show that's much later that's like, don't show this to your children. And then the commercial is like a burned corpse, like in full detail. That's yeah. Just the whole commercial. They're like, a corpse. They're like, hey guys, I think the left hand has something that it would like to say to the right hand.
And there's these investigators standing over it. It's like, it was probably some kind of sex thing.
Basically. Whoa, that's not a platform.
What were you thinking was?
I was thinking it was a platform.
Which part?
You see the line in the background there?
Where the window is?
Yeah.
I'm having a problem.
You need to go, you need to bomb down. Or that works too. It's the tip that is vulnerable.
Just the tip?
Yep,
hey look, it's Chester! What do you give me for this anchor?
Probably the platformy thing.
That's what we get. Poured in a beaker or stuffed in a bag. Chester's always got the swag.
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 Hey, nice relic, pal. You know, I could take that off your hands and use them a little more interesting.
That's when he grabs your butt.
An explosive platform that can you can even create one airborne.
Very cool.
Gimme.
What do you mean an explosive platform?
That's an excellent question.
Well,
okay.
Goes through the floor. Interesting.
Kill that eel with it.
What eel?
That's bizarre.
Huh.
And like super weird. This eel right here. You see this eel? Okay, it's so it's not a weapon. It's just a platform. That explodes.
It also, yeah.
Maybe the explosion does something. Maybe.
Maybe.
It
I don't know.
It explodes at the bottom of the screen, though.
Poo!
Oh, through the spikes.
Oh, here we go. All right, well, that's awesome. Can I trigger the checkpoint again, please?
What, are you afraid? Afraid you're gonna die?
That is an enormous amount of my mana. Yes. Yes, I am.
Is it enough so that you can do it twice?
Yes, but then it'll take forever. It'll take longer to recharge on the if I do it twice. This is a problem. Now it's not.
Solving problems, isn't that great?
Uh-huh, with bombs. Look at all this delicious cash I have. Fire! Forgot me. Do it better. Don't do it now. Go fish.
Man, I wanna, like, get around by torpedo.
Do you really, though?
What was noise?
Oh, that was me.
Darling.
Sorry.
Is everyone who watches this invited to the thing?
No. Luckily that won't display.
Oh, okay.
No, hopefully we won't hear it either.
Well, stop doing it then!
I wanted to update my document.
Why? We're doing a thing. Do the thing, please.
Because I don't know.
Yeah,
I might, you know, have a distraction problem. You wouldn't understand, though,
no.
I'm sure.
Get wrecked. No, please. Please get wrecked.
Wreck. What about the sparkly? Are you waiting to...
I want
to
wreck this guy. Because he's a big jerk.
I'm still trying to figure out what he is.
He's some kind of, like, guy in a snake costume.
And then an anchor fell on him.
Yep. Go, fish. Okay. Alright, I bet we're gonna need this, so... Go forth, anchor.
There you go.
Which of these is the correct way to go?
Well, probably down.
Not this one. Cool.
Can you destroy those guys above or something, or?
You know, I don't think I can. They might be, that floor might be just that thing. Whoa!
That's a bunch of money.
That Hooray. Is a bunch of money. Whoa!
A chicken, maybe.
Some wizard.
Wizard.
Wait. But we're in a different level now. What would it be instead?
Steel Wizard.
Ocean Wizard.
The rare and elusive.
The Wizard.
Oh my god, the Wizard.
Have we explained to the audience what DeWizard is?
Perhaps at one time.
I don't know if we've even talked about DeWizard.
What it is it's still used as an example for proofreading.
Yeah, so there was a D&D the supplemental booklet thing, right? Of, like, additional spells or something? I don't remember. But anyway,
was the Encyclopedia of Magic Items.
Yeah, and they, so I was reading something and it was just came across this word that was DeWizard in there. It's like, it does 3 to 8 DeWizard. And I'm like,
So what happened was, because it's a compendium from through a long time, they used to call them mages. And then, and it was written by various people. So some people call them wizards, some people call them mages. And the editor was like, there are no mages in D&D. It's all wizards. So I need you to take mage out. There's no mages. Go fix it, replace it with wizard. And they took, somebody, some fool, took the file and find replace mage with wizard. And they didn't specify mage by itself. So any instance of mage became wizard. And interestingly, and there's only, it only happened a few times, and it only happened in a small chunk in the book, but it did go to final printing. Wherein there's a few items that do DeWizard instead of damage. So, this is an example that is used for proofread your stuff. You gotta check. And no!
Oh, you're screwed now.
Nah, I'm probably fine.
Oh, yeah.
Were I Shovel Knight, I would be in more trouble.
Probably.
Fuck.
What was funny during that explanation is you're still emoting with your hands, even though...
I know, I do that. Even though no one can see it. Give unto me this checkpoint.
Have you ever listened to someone explaining something and, like, been able to tell that they were trying to explain it with, like, physical...
Oh, gestures? Yeah, they're like, you know, you go like this, and then you do this thing, and you're like, you know, I can't see you, right? The one that bothers me is when people make eye contact and then gesture. Well, they're the driver and they're using the rearview mirror to talk to you. I'm like, please stop making eye contact with me and maybe look the other way.
I think it's
I'm gonna leave that there in the hopes that it sticks around.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Treasure Knight. What's the matter, Plague Knight? Alchemy business slowing down. Here to make some coin. Or are the Order's coffers running dry? Can't you just synthesize all the fool's gold you want? Ha! Good guess. But no, it's something far more important than mere gold. More important than gold? Now you're just being ridiculous. Get out of here, you bottom feeder! Ooh, your essence is showing. I hope you don't mind if I help myself. He might mind, but I don't really care. I'm a move. Good plan. Enjoy your death. Ooh, these actually multi-hit, don't they? Mm-hmm. Now, money! My big money! No, wait, those are just spiky death balls.
Yeah.
Those are not the same at all. Hey, can you not? I'm flying here, bro. Hey, have a big boom. More of those. Enjoy. Evil treasure chests! Oh, fuck.
You're in it now.
Oh my god, it's stealing your money.
I better get that back. What? Wrecked. Stole my cash!
You probably killed this guy just by poking a hole in his helmet.
I don't know. I've got bubbles coming out of me. It's a lot of cash. Wow! We dude it. You look like you lost a fight with a pond. Shut up. Ocean, actually, had to go liberate the essence of Avarice. Nice place he's got down there.
Wait, Avarice? Is that his real name?
No, this is... We got the essences all have names. This one was Avarice.
Oh, okay.
They're kind of like the Triforce kind of a deal. Like, a guy embodies it all the way, and you go take it from him.
Okay, well, it is... We're over for next time.
Yeah, well. Oh, okay, well...
Next time, we're gonna see what happens.
Next time, we'll finish this conversation. See you next time!